Zachty Films is one of the biggest 3D storytellers on YouTube, and for good reason. His channel has exploded to over 24.5 million subscribers, and he reportedly earns between $5 to $14 million every month. Watch just one of his videos, and it's obvious why. They look like full-blown Hollywood-quality productions. He runs a team of roughly 50 artists, and each short film costs around $3,000 to produce. And despite those massive production costs, his channel still makes fortune. Most people see his work and immediately think, yeah, I could never make something like that. But here's the twist. That used to be true. Not anymore. The game has changed. In today's video, I'm going to show you exactly how I created a Zachty film-style 3D short using nothing but free AI tools. No paid software, no giant studio team, no $3,000 budget, just a simple workflow anyone can follow. Here's the sample I made.
What if we ripped the crown from the Statue of Liberty and gave her real hair instead? To make a single wig, you'd need to shave three people completely bald. But Lady Liberty's head is 400 times larger than a human's. Covering it would demand 7,800 pounds of hair, heavier than an elephant. You'd need to shave the heads of 35,000 people. And if the wind ever tore that wig free, it would plunge like a wrecking ball, crushing a tourist boat beneath the waves.
Pretty wild, right? If you're ready to level up your content and start creating videos that actually stand out, this is your moment. So hit that like button, subscribe, and let's dive in. Because this workflow might just change the way you create forever. Step 1. Coming up with the idea and writing the script. Before you create any video, you need a clear idea of what the story will be about. It doesn't have to be deep or perfect. It just needs to be something that catches attention. It can be a strange moment, a simple what-if thought, or even something you saw online that made you think, I can turn this into a short. And if you ever run out of ideas, don't worry. I put together some quick idea starters prompts to help you out. You can find them in my free Telegram channel through the link in the description. Once you open the resource file, copy the first prompt and paste it into any AI chatbot you like. For this tutorial, I'm using DeepSeek. The AI will instantly give you several story ideas. Pick the one that stands out to you. That's your starting point. Next, we turn that idea into a full script. Go back to the resource file again, copy the second prompt, and paste it into DeepSeek. It will generate a full script for you, along with simple visual descriptions for each scene. In a few seconds, your idea becomes a complete video plan. But for this tutorial, we're taking a different route because we're recreating one of Zachty Films' viral shorts. Here's how to do that the right way. Go to the Zachty Films YouTube page and choose any viral short. Copy the link and paste it into a free transcript tool. I'm using youtubetranscript.io. Click Extract Transcript and you'll get the entire text of the video. Copy it. Paste it into DeepSeek. Go back to the resource file and copy the recreating prompt. Paste the recreating prompt right above the transcript. Hit enter. DeepSeek will rewrite the whole story in a fresh way while keeping the same pacing and flow. When that's done, go back to the resource document again and copy the second part of the developing script and visuals prompt. Paste it into DeepSeek and hit enter. This will give you a detailed visual description for every scene, so you know exactly what to create next. Step 2. Generating your image scenes. Now that your script and scene prompts are ready, it's time to create the visuals. To get clean, high-quality images that actually match your story, you need a fast and reliable tool. And the best part is, the one we're using is 100% free. I use Rendar AI, a tool that lets you generate unlimited, high-quality images at no cost. No credits, no subscriptions, no limits. Just free, professional images anytime you need them. Head to Rendar AI using the link in the description and create a free account. Click Get Started, then click Create to open your workspace. Next, go back to DeepSeek. Copy the visual prompt for your first scene and paste it into the Rendar AI prompt box. Choose your image style. For this tutorial, I'm selecting Flux Dev. Set your aspect ratio to 9 to 16 since we're making a YouTube short. Increase the image count to 4 so you get multiple options. Then set the style to 3D model. Once everything looks good, hit enter. In a few seconds, your images will be ready. Look through them, choose the one you like, and download it. Completely free. That's your first scene done. Repeat this same process for scene 2, scene 3, and every other scene until you've generated all the visuals for your video. Step 3. Animating your scenes. Now that your scenes are ready, it's time to bring them to life. And this is where things get really exciting. Most animation tools out there either cost money or don't deliver good results. But we're sticking to 100% free tools. And for this, we will be using Elemarina on Discord. To get started, you'll need an Elemarina account. Don't worry, the link is already in the video description to make things easy. Once you're set up, head over to the Elemarina Discord server. I'm using the web version for this tutorial, but you can also use your phone. And if you try it on mobile, let me know in the comments how it works for you. Inside the server, go to Video Arena 1. In the prompt box, type a slash ars and select image to video. Upload one of the scenes you created earlier in Rendar AI. Then open DeepSeek, copy the matching prompt for that scene, and paste it right under your image. Hit enter, and let LM Arena do its thing. It may say your animation will take up to 10 minutes, but it usually finishes much faster. When it's done, you'll receive two versions of your video. Watch both. Choose the one that fits your vision and download it instantly. From here, simply repeat the same process for the rest of your scenes until your full story comes together. What makes LM Arena special isn't just the free, high-quality animation, it's the creative community behind it. You'll see people experimenting, sharing tips, and pushing AI video to new levels every day. It's the kind of space that keeps you learning, inspired, and ready to create more. Step 4, adding the voiceover. Now that your visuals are ready, it's time to give your video a voice. A good voiceover can make your story come alive, set the right mood, and keep viewers glued to the screen. A poor one, on the other hand, can make people click away in seconds. So choosing the right tool is key. For this, we're using Gemini Speech, part of Google's Gemini 2.5 Pro platform. It's completely free and comes with over 30 studio quality AI voices. Plus, it can even create full dialogues with realistic touches like coughs or laughter. Listen to this.
Sorry, just clearing my throat, because what I'm about to say is so important that even my voice couldn't handle it.
In seconds, you can turn any script into a professional sounding narration. Here's how it works. First, head over to Google's AI Studio and click Text to Speech with Gemini. On the right-hand menu, select Single Speaker. Switching modes reveals the text box where your script will be turned into speech. Next, go back to DeepSeek and copy your full script. Paste it into Gemini's text box. Above the box, you'll see Style Instruction. This is where you tell the AI how to read your script. For example, I'll write, read confidently, vary pace, emphasize key moments, end with a dramatic pause. Now it's time to pick your voice. Click the drop-down menu and browse through the over 30 AI voices. You can preview each one by clicking the play button next to the name. Once you've found a voice that fits your story, select it. With your script, style, and voice ready, click Run. The AI will generate your speech in just a few seconds. When it's finished, your audio file will appear at the bottom of the screen. Click the three dots icon to open a menu where you can adjust playback speed or download the file. And that's it. Your voiceover is ready to go, perfectly synced with your visuals and giving your video the professional touch it needs. Step 5, putting it all together in CapCut. Now that your animated scenes and voiceover are ready, it's time to bring everything together into a polished video. Open CapCut and start a new project. Import all your animated clips onto the timeline, then line up your voiceover underneath so it matches each scene perfectly. Add smooth transitions between clips to make your video flow naturally, and include captions or text to give it a professional finished look. Make sure your project is set to 9:16, the ideal format for YouTube Shorts. When everything feels right, export your video at the highest resolution so it looks crisp and ready for your audience. The best part? You've done all of this using free AI tools, from generating high-quality visuals with Rendar AI, animating them in LM Arena, to creating your voiceover with Gemini Speech. These tools give you the freedom to bring any idea, story, or world to life, all from your own computer, without spending a dime. If this tutorial helped you, hit that like button, subscribe for more tips, and turn on notifications so you don't miss what's coming next.